Ooh. What does that say? Please ensure word volume is turned up to at least 80-90%. Use headphone press experience. Okay. All right. So, this map is called Area 51 v1.0 by Auzlex. Why? Oh, this
Use
map was
headphones,
only
best
made in 20
experience.
days. Oh, so it's a spookality map. That's cool.
Get out of there, Glue. Come on. I got a job to do.
Yeah, so that's the map info. And Kaz actually recommended this map and said that they checked it out with Sky earlier, and there was not actually a lot of spookiness. So I think it's probably gonna be maybe a little more atmospheric or
I
something like that.
love this shit.
That's my assumption at least, but we'll see. Notice, please ensure the master has good internet connection between players and VRC. Game world logic is routed, checked, and handled by the master only at the moment. It is strongly advised to play this map with the avatar height between 1.4 and 1.7 meters. This avatar should be humanoid skeleton. Physical exercise.
Some
What?
extensions of the map involve physical exercise.
Oh no. All
Oh,
right,
so you
that's you,
actually have to
Glue.
climb the ladders.
That's you,
What a
Glue.
thrill.
Oh no. Vehicle experience. I don't know what the SACC method is.
I know what that is, don't worry.
Okay, so you got that. Gear changing, braking, resetting vehicle steering.
I mean, I don't know what
Experimental
they
late
all set
joiner
the
sync.
physics up
Oh.
for to be, so.
Cool. All right, I press start. Time and space converging. Unknown takes interest. AFK would like to join us.
The TV still works.
Is this four
Did
player?
you see the gray in the screen?
No, I missed it. I still just see the static.
You didn't see the little like Marcianito looking at us. Space twin.
Max player. Cap.
You know, something seems a little unnatural about those stars right there.
Yep.
Like if I'm out in the
Oh, wait, what
night and
about
I'm
that
just
one?
looking at the stars and I see that, I'm just like,
That's like a not a
what?
circle exactly, like a
Oh.
hexagon. I think I see a hexagon.
Yeah, I see that in
One,
the
two,
sky.
three,
I'm just
four,
like, yeah, I'm
five,
going back
six.
inside.
Oh, that one
This
looks
is
like
what
a
if the
circle.
aliens can't see me if I'm inside the trailer.
There's a glitch in the matrix.
They'll just fly past with their ships to be like, oh, well, nothing here.
I sound like a horse galloping. Toot, toot, toot. Glue, this isn't even our car.
Well, TV's out, so,
What the heck, Glue? All right, I got the
it's
trunk.
my summer car.
I'm in the trunk. It's the coziest seat.
We need a wheel.
Gas,
Any
gas,
wheels?
gas.
The following message was transmitted
Oh.
at the request of the United States government. At 12:07 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, numerous unidentified objects of unknown intent and unknown origin were detected at high altitudes over mutable locations of Earth's outer space by the National Radio Astronomy Observatory in San Augustine, New Mexico. These objects are presumed to be some form of controlled aircraft.
Is that a
It is
door?
not known if more of these aircraft will arrive or if they will attempt entering Earth's atmosphere. The United States citizens are encouraged to monitor local media outlets as more
I
updates
can't.
will
There
follow
we go.
as information becomes
No,
available.
I looked the glare out. No.
VRChat physics denied me a moment there.
What? What happened to the car? What? Huh?
Careful, careful.
Who broke
Nico's
the car?
Car?
Oh my god.
No car. No, no aliens. Don't leave my car alone.
You just slapped the door on there, huh?
Yeah.
No tools required. Just glue. Glue is required. That's it.
We need a wheel. Do you see any wheels? Also, yeah, VRChat denied me a moment. I saw the alien there. I was trying to just, like... It was going to be, like, comic standing in front of that door like that. It just, like, closed the door. It's just, like, just not going to deal with that.
I feel like we're playing,
I could not grab the door for some reason.
Where do I put the... Is this a car battery? Where do I put the car battery? Oh! It ate my car battery.
Spare tire on, like, on the back or anything, is it?
I can't believe our aliens just playing with their tail.
Oh, wait. Oh, I don't like that.
Oh.
I don't like that.
Maybe
it's
someone
okay.
had a
the weather.
Someone had a broken car.
It's just the weather. It's not the Marcianito, it's just the weather.
Cool.
Okay, we got everything?
It's beeping.
It is. I don't know car beeps. You know what that car beep means?
Beep, 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 beep. I don't speak car.
Damn. The only thing that scared me today is wind.
We need snacks. I didn't... Oh. There we go. It just needed more gas.
Oh. Okay.
Okay. So there's four doors.
Luck, man. There's no
shotgun!
This door's been raided. There's no snacks left.
Oh. My avatar's too high. It's okay.
Oh. Okay. So, Comic, if your avatar has any colliders on it, it's going to screw the vehicle up.
It's shaky. It's bumpy. Oh, God.
I'm also going to have to say the same to you two. If any of you two have any additional avatar colliders, like flight colliders or anything like that, it will mess the physics up.
I do not.
Although I'm saying it's more likely Comic because Comic uses, you know, gimmickier avatars.
Whatever I have
like
is default.
Blue.
Wait,
okay,
Comic, try to get it?
Do you have any flight colliders or anything for avatar like that?
I think Comic is in, right?
Yeah, Comic, you're in the car, yeah? Yeah, it's glue.
It's how's it glue? Glue, what did you do?
Glue, what is on your What is on your avatar? That's weird. Let me just check that it is. Why'd it put me in the back seat? What?
Oh, there we go. It's a little better.
We're kind of stuck. Okay, we can back up. My seating position is a bit weird. Yeah, it's the second glue gets in. I don't understand. Because you don't have flight or anything, do you? I can show you exact effect, right?
So if I switch to an avatar that has a flight collider on it, it'll do it.
Gas prices, short version, rip off. Oh. Oh! That one also messes up, I think.
Huh. Weird.
We're slowly moving.
Yeah. So, you know, the moment I switch my... The moment I do this...
Oh!
Yeah, that'll happen.
Because I've got a flight collider on, and it'll just cause, the...
cause that to happen.
I was just doing a quick demo.
Is there, like, camera colliders or something? Because I'm trying to think what glue would have.
I don't know.
And I feel like maybe camera.
Comic, you're in the driver's.
Like VRC lens or something like that.
You're about to run into a wall anyway.
This is a weird thing to see out in the desert.
This has a flight toggle, though it's off by default. Yeah, but even if the collider is off, it might cause problems. Okay, child.
We were floating.
No, water's being abducted.
Oh, there you go. That works. Okay.
That's odd. So all your mainline avatars appear to have colliders on them. But I've never seen you fly. So
they're also different bases. Right? I think the couple glue tried were different bases.
Yeah. That's curious. I wonder why.
Alright.
Is Comic in?
Comic is in, yeah.
Okay, well, let's go.
No engine sounds.
Do we have headlights?
Yeah, they're on by default.
Yeah. I missed the story. I don't even know where we're going. Is this the devouring?
Possibly.
Alright, we're going to McDonald's.
Something feels weird about this car, and I can't describe it.
Wait, I can switch to short hair, I think. There we go.
Alright, well, we're on our way. Hopefully we don't bump into any, Marcianitos before we get to our destination. Of a quiet drive. Are they on the radio? We don't have a radio. Damn.
Oh my god, that's so loud.
That's really loud.
I'm turning the radio off.
Don't worry, Glue. We're going to McDonald's.
You have McDonald's Area 51?
I forgot we were in Area 51.
This guy's gotta eat. Maybe some kind of... When Area 51 was just kind of like admitted it was, yes, this is actually a thing, and it's like, no, there's nothing weird going on here. We literally just test aircraft. That's it.
What is it? That's not another car, right?
Oh.
Maybe it's a sign.
It's not our problem. It's not our problem. We gotta take care of ourselves.
Wait, but what if they need a ride? What if they're stranded out here? We should stop
We've only got four chairs. Somebody else can help them.
But what if we're the only people who pass by? It's not a car. It's roadblock. Road closed sign.
That's a pretty big roadblock.
Can we not go around it? Oh, it says arrow right. Oh yeah, it's yeah. Oh. All right, we off-roading now. Hopefully we have good tires.
I know this vehicle is off-road rated. Yeah. You don't want to get out and look at the rock.
Oh. I was gonna say, I thought I heard static.
There's some kind of noise.
Oh, the car's saying something.
Oh, running out of fuel.
What?
What? I just filled up. What do you mean? What? Oh my god. I can't believe this. I agree.
You know, maybe we just sit here.
Oh.
I'm just gonna sit here until the sun comes up. You, Glue, you are braver than I.
Oh, Glue is refilling the gas. Oh, okay. I thought we were. I didn't.
Yeah, we make.
I didn't know we brought the extra gas.
We make the child get out in the dark and refill. Yes.
It's the door, Glue. It's not the seat.
All right, everybody, back on board.
All
right, let's go.
Yeah. My tail is now on your way. I cannot turn off my tail.
There's some noise. There's a noise. Hey, the government might be trying to get through to us. Get the radio off.
Yeah, there's a beep. It's the actual radio.
Seems to be the same message.
Yeah. That's in the gas station.
I'm not seeing anything in the skies yet.
I just see the weird stars.
Except those fun things, yeah, like, that's definitely not right.
Maybe those aren't stars.
Oh no. I bet they can see us at the minute then. Sorry, we'll be high on a mountain soon.
It's like that, Keen, the
aliens do not have object permanence. You know, once we're out of sight, they're just like, yeah, we don't exist anymore.
Peekaboo. It's like the Jordan Peele movie. It's not a cloud.
Oh god. That movie gave me nightmares. Oh.
Uh-oh. What do you mean uh-oh? Wait, that movie gave you nightmares?
I'm going up again. I'm going up again.
Huh?
That was a... Maybe it was a really large, like, light-up frisbee that someone was playing with.
Yeah. It's just teenagers, yeah.
Yeah, those teenagers in the mountains at 1207.
Come on, car! Come on, any more power? Come on! Come on! That's all she's got. That's all she's got.
It's an old car. I don't even know if it's ours, to be honest. Oh, there's something up ahead.
Something?
Is that another building?
All right.
open this gate.
Oh, it's a gate.
Okay, Glue, you got this.
Send up the kid. Wait, Glue's already on it. Okay, I'm getting out. Glue was on it, like, before you even said it. Hey, Glue, you find anything? There's, like...
I don't want to be out here.
I assume this is a gen. Oh, do we have to plug this in? What are we plugging into?
Here. I don't look much like plugs.
Yeah, that did not. Okay. Comic is doing the what a thrill.
Okay, electrician Glue, what do we do?
Oh, yeah, Comic, you keep watch. Let me know if you see any aliens out there, alright?
Yeah, just speak when you see danger, okay?
Yeah, you see the little guys like running around going like... You just let us know.
Are you holding something? Is that a key?
Oh god, okay.
That's a key. I don't know what to do with the key. Was there any locked doors back there?
Can't get in.
Wait, is it locked?
You said you had a key?
Yeah. Where's the entrance?
Oh. Okay, come.
I cannot see anything. What? Oh.
Does it not work?
There we go.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, it's another car.
Well, we've got a Humvee.
How do we open the...
Oh,
gas?
Gasoline?
Nice. I guess we can't take the car. Because we don't have a remote.
No. I can't fix a Humvee.
I don't know what the difference is. I don't know cars. What is that? Oh, the gas. I don't think we need more gas, do we? I guess we just throw it in the back. We still haven't figured out how to open this though, right? Is there a button?
Vehicle check-in report. Still don't know why the main facility wants continued updates and reports on every vehicle that is scheduled to be here. It's something I haven't questioned. My work colleague has made me uneasy recently. He's been claiming to see a white glowing man standing outside the fence, and it allegedly approached him within the last couple hours. I think he's trying to be funny since I'm new to the job. But when I asked if he's actually joking, he gives me this blank, almost distressed stare. Does he think I'm crazy? Comic, you gotta leave these guys alone.
Yeah, I know, that's what I was gonna say. I think it's Comic.
It's been 15 minutes and my colleague has gone even more crazy. He's taken the generator off. He thinks he's attracting the presence of this entity and decided to put the last gas canister under lock and key. Where the key is? He said it's located somewhere on site. Don't know why he wouldn't tell me. He wouldn't be able to allow vehicles in and out of the gate without the hydraulics, so he must be serious about the thing. I think my colleague's jokes are getting to my head now. I hear this loud banging noise. He's getting closer on occasion. I should have picked up one of those fancy new music players. Help! It's calling!
What? Comic is calling? Okay, I think maybe this goes on the gen. You need gas for generators, right? No? Oh, yeah.
Okay,
this
there we
is...
go.
Yeah, Comic, you gotta leave these people alone.
Yeah, come on, man. They're just trying to work.
You're scaring them.
Oh my god.
Wait. Oh, that's not Comic.
Comic. freaked out, like, Father!
How long do I have to fill this up? I don't even know if I'm hitting the right spot. Oh, there we go.
Oh, there we go.
I assume we don't need the gas anymore, right? It's probably empty.
Hey, hey, get the child off the driver's seat! Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm tall again. Glue, stop the car!
Just press jump! Press jump!
Oh my god. Alright.
I'm out of the car.
Okay. Everybody here?
Where's Comic? Oh, there's Comic. Okay. All right. Yeah, I think we're all in. I can't see the text box. Oh, don't blame me.
You just saw the child getting in the car and flooring it.
Car's dancing.
Yeah.
This is the benefit of being out in the middle of nowhere. You can do that with the car.
Yeah.
You just have the whole road to yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Also, just to inform you, if we are in the U.S., I think you're driving on the wrong side of the road. This ain't the U.K. anymore.
I knew it was the wrong side, because driver's seat is supposed to be on the middle of the road.
Hmm. Oh, I didn't know that was the... I didn't know that.
Yeah, it makes sense when you think about it.
Yeah, yeah, that does make sense. What?
Oh!
Oh, he's on my side. Wait, why is he chasing us? He's supposed to chase the generator.
Maybe switching into third gear.
I may be switching into third gear.
Wait, why? Oh, it's on the other side now.
Into third gear! Car! Car!
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, it's my side. Oh, it's following us.
Away with a horn.
It's attracted to the horn.
No!
It's catching up. It's catching up.
It worse.
Oh.
It stopped. It can only do so much.
Oh.
That doesn't even sound like it stopped. Car, come on, car.
Well, at least it left us alone. Surely.
We got away!
Oh. Clue's throwing emotes at it.
Is this a Marcianito? I don't know. Oh!
Run it over! Oh, okay.
I don't want to start a galactic incident by running over the alien.
This thing moves fast.
This is it. This is the maximum this engine can do.
I'm ready for us to run out of gas again.
Don't say that. Why would you say that?
It's a good thing we have a full tank of gas, and that's not gonna run out. And it's a good thing we just repaired our car, so it's brand new.
I'm gonna flag you in the face. That's a funny shaped rock.
Yeah, it is. Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh no, there's a lot of them.
What do you mean there's a lot of them? I can't look back. I'm in the driver's seat.
There's like 10. There's like 15. There's like. Oh, there's a big one. Oh no, there's a big one.
What do you mean?
There's a big one. The rumbling. Oh no, Aaron. No.
It's probing all around, yeah.
No, it's not. No, it's a big. It's a big alien.
Listen, I don't know what the alien's obsession with my butthole is, but like... Hey, the radio is working again.
Yeah. Oh, I see something shiny up ahead.
Actually, for a second I thought this was gonna be, you know, Jose Suicido or something.
Oh no.
We got bigger problems right now.
It's a weird moon.
What do you mean there's a weird moon? What?
I don't know, I saw something weird. I thought it was a moon. We heard this already. I hate these ads.
Oh, I know this beat. Oh.
Maybe we should have spent some extra time just fixing the radio. Chapter 2. The longer you went without speaking, the harder it gets to break the silence. Oh shoot, I wasn't supposed to be speaking.
Yeah, I know that feeling.
Whoops. Is this the gas again?
You had to go and say it.
It's a good thing we have an extra gas can in the back, right? Did the kid get out again? Oh my god. We're almost to those red signs again. Wait, the back is... Oh, okay. The trunk was open.
What? You're so good at it. Alright, everybody aboard?
Yes.
Yeah, so if you're not in the car, don't say anything. Alright, let's go!
Well, since we just filled up, then there's no way another issue with the car is gonna occur. The rate is working again.
I'm guessing that's gonna be in.
What do you mean, why? Did you guys hear about Billy, the next door neighbor? He said that he found some of them aliens. Kinda crazy, right? Aliens don't exist. hear something. Oh, the stop sign is. I assume we're supposed to turn.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, it's a. Your moment. There we go. Bit of a wide turn angle. But...
It's so unbelievably compelling, though, to consider the idea that somewhere out
aliens?
There, there's another civilization that maybe even more advanced than us. And this thought of it is
this,
just
like,
so
this Joe
attractive.
Rogan clip's time to the background music.
It's incredible. There should be. If civilizations are common, or even slightly common, then there should be civilizations.
There's a couple of civilization games here.
It's been so much time. But wouldn't you want to see what that's like?
Yeah,
I mean, we've been
so
around.
Compelling.
At least five, six?
We've been around as a civilization. Let's give
six. Fermi paradox.
I don't know how long our civilization has been around. Let's say that.
Yeah.
The galaxy is pretty much as old as the universe. It's 13 billion years worth of time. So... The idea that there are no civilizations arose, you know, 100 million years ago, 200 million years ago, 1 billion years ago. And imagine what they'd be like if they'd survived. I mean, we've been around, we've had science for,
oh,
let's
no.
say, since Newton or Copernicus, 500 years at most.
I can't believe the government is blocking us again.
We've gone beyond the solar system. With
Can we just run through it?
We've walked on the moon. We're about to go to Mars, I would think. So we're about to begin colonizing our solar system.
Oh.
So.
Okay. Oh, well, we can walk through it.
It's time. No, I need to take this. I need to take this. There we go. Ah! Now I don't need to fly to the thing. There we go.
Photography.
Photographies,
This is too hard. Just take a picture of it and we'll look it up later. We'll just throw it into them Google searches.
Yeah.
And then figure out what it's saying.
Okay, well, no one's around here to shoot us, so...
I'll post it on that Facebook, and someone will tell me what it says.
I am non-threatening. I am unarmed. Please do not shoot.
He's got a scarf. Get down.
No. Got a key.
Wow, this building looks exactly like the other one.
I had a key, and then the child stole the key. Do you want to read?
Sure. Oh god, it's so wiggly. The main gate has not been functioning correctly for the past couple of days. It's slightly embarrassing to leave my desk at times, as I have to manually open the gate, as being the individual in charge of this post. The station commander is not impressed of my supposed apathetic nature towards the treatment of this entrance. I had explained to him that I have put in a maintenance request on the gate as soon as all parts have arrived yesterday, and that handyman still has not shown up. The main replacement part for the gate is stored in one of the storage containers on site. If this guy takes too long to come around, I should start getting this thing sorted out myself. Can't wait to use the key card again to swipe people in. No more writing using pen and paper, as the automatic log system will function. Okay.
Hmm.
So there's a thing to fix the gate, and then we swipe a card to open it. Why can't we just manually click it? The way he's been doing. What the heck is that? Oh, you kids find the most random things nowadays. Is that the key card? Oh, we need something to fix it. The key card doesn't work right now. I think we swipe it at this area, but we need to fix the gate first. There's like a part that's... Oh, glue. Glue was swiping. I think we need to fix the thing first, and then we could do this.
How do we fix the thing?
I don't know. I don't even know where you would put it.
I don't remember what the note said.
Oh, Comic found three pallets. Are you Comic from Pallet Town? Oh, we got it. We got more pellets.
Ah! Okay. Let's go.
Gear. I don't even know where the gear goes. We got more. The kid locked himself in the.
Give me the child in the container. So where are these gears?
Oh,
okay.
You're a mechanic now. Does this work now?
Well, I didn't put that. You saw me put that door on the car. Nothing but the door, right? You know. Hey, I'm kind of handy.
Cool. I think it worked. I heard something. Do we click a button inside now?
The key can't do something?
It made a sound.
Hmm.
you can jump, or you can ask for upsies instead of giving it to me. Or uppies.
Upsies?
Uppies? Upsies?
I don't see any
What the? Oh, Comic has a bomb.
Why do you have a bomb?
It looks like a bomb to me. I don't know.
Man, that's not a bomb. That's a motor.
It's a motor.
I need it. Hey.
Oh, is that? Oh, it wasn't working probably because.
You know what? Yeah, you stay in there. Yeah. You can stay in there until you start behaving. All right. Yeah, you're gonna be good. Oh my god, I made a point, alright? You don't need to bury the child. Alright, let's go. Alright.
Hold on. Do we need more parts still?
Looking. Reject these crates.
Nothing in that one.
No Marcianitos here, right?
Yeah, there we go.
This is fucking great. Why do we need so many pallets? We did it!
Oh, we didn't even... Okay, I'll just leave the car there. Card it there.
I don't like that the thing's flickering. We may want to get in quick. Glue! 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 Where are you going? Glue! Glue! We gotta get out of here! We gotta get out of here! Why are you bringing your pal-
No! Oh god! Oh, the car's the car's over. It's over. Goodbye, car. Oh my god, we're at the-
What have you done? Oh yeah.
This is a four-wheel drive, right?
Wow, we are very stuck. It's okay.
We can pallet. Yeah.
It can get us out.
Oh.
There we go.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Just a little love tap. That's all it took. Yeah, I see you.
Oh god, this is gonna take a few point turns.
Kami's got some arms to throw that far.
Okay, come on, come on, Kurt. Come on, Kurt. Oh, there is a pallet right in the road. Oh no. Okay, you can do this. Okay, we're good now. Okay.
Ooh. You wanted a present.
We'll have to get a souvenir from somewhere else.
Don't worry, when we get to McDonald's, we can get the kids' meal, and you can have the little prize inside.
Yeah.
We've done that in 500 years. So imagine a million...
Whoa.
So I would... It's one of the arguments often used to say there aren't any civilizations out there in the galaxy. It's called the Fermi Paradox. Because if you imagine a civilization that's a million years ahead of us, they should have written their presence across the sky by now. They should... You should see them. Mm. I mean, you'll see us. If we survive a million years into the future, actually even a few thousand years into the future, we will be exploring the galaxy. We will have spacecraft that are going to other stars. We will be doing it. So our signature will become visible, I'm sure, if we last into the medium term.
Would we choose to not do that? Here's my thought on that, is uncontacted tribes. Like, do you know
about that? Oh. That's not. Oh, that is hair. It's part hair and part.
Was killed by the natives.
Hair.
North Sentinel Island, which is a
really your hair and scarf are right in Glue's face.
Been living on this one small island the size of Manhattan, and as well as we know, there's only about 39 of them left somewhere around. And we can't. We're not.
I don't know what to say, Glue.
Like people are.
It's just like just constantly flapping in his face.
Yeah.
Ah.
What?
Wow.
I didn't even say anything this time. Alright.
Well, go again.
I hope it's a different key card. You are here.
Oh!
Robotics lab, hangars, data, anomalous materials research.
There's a level 1 security card. Are we playing SCP now?
Maybe. It's a pretty big facility.
Great doors.
I mean, all these are buildings, so I'm sure the doors are somewhere here. Although this is kind of a weird way to go. I would assume the front entrance is in the front. I'm hearing sounds. What? You can just slip through there? Who's playing the piano? What are you looking at?
So I don't think the map would expect us to wander this far out.
I don't either. I think it's this way and then to the right. There was a map in the building, but I don't know where we would go. Yeah, I don't know where we would want to go. Okay, so this way is the car. Surely the door must be somewhere here. Right? I don't see any doors at all.
You are here, so Anomalous Research and Storage, Building 0 is there. Right, so where do we need to go?
Oh my god, someone is starting up their car again, I think.
Notes or anything. Someone picked up a key. What did the key say?
It's a level 1 key card. Oh, Facility 51? No, that's... this is just Area 51. Give this keycard to personnel within sufficient class C. Yeah, it just says level 1 class C.
One of these.
Should it be the hangar? Do we just go to hangar 1? Because it's highlighted red.
What makes you think that? Well, I mean, so is hangar 2, 3, and 4.
But you go in order. And this is a level 1, so maybe just go to the first one.
Hangar Zeta 6 is the only blue one.
Oh. I didn't realize that was blue. We could try that one then. So that's... That one. So that's Anomalous Research and Storage. So we should go out straight, make a left. And then go to the second building. Was there a door there, Comic? Because you went down this way. Oh, is this open? Oh, this might be open. Because these are... whatever. Like the hangar gate. Is this open or is it a... No, it's not. Okay. Yeah. waiting.
I'm supposed to do it.
Oh.
I mean, this is the building, right? About it.
This is.
This is the.
I believe this should be hangars A to 6, yeah.
Should we walk around it to see if there's a.
I don't know.
I mean, I would assume it's on.
Said it's not entirely this clear. Side. What building we're supposed to be approaching.
Yeah.
Given how well signposted the rest of the map has been so far, it's actually kind of weird.
Light.
Because I don't want to waste too much time. What? Did comics just disappear?
Comics over there. Yeah, I mean, this looks like just a flat wall. Yeah.
Let's try dead ahead. Let's assume the map doesn't want us to wander around this entire facility.
If you have a speed up function, then you can also check that way.
I mean, I kind of do, but not on this avatar, now.
Mm-hmm. And yeah, you probably want the light. Yeah. Oh, we're going here. Glue. This is probably hangar 3 or something, I don't know. Oh, there's something there.
Thing.
Yeah. Okay, well that did not work. Or, no, it worked. It's moving. Big glue. What are you doing in there, comic? Switch on Chun. Oh. Nice. I didn't see any. I just saw there was a button that just said generator on, so just click that. And then it turned on these lights. What this? A ladder?
Here we go.
Oh, wait, what do I do with this key card? Should I just leave it here? I'm gonna leave the key card here. What a thrill. I can barely see the ladder. Coming through.
What the frick?
Oh no, I fell. Oh. That's awkward. Clue, you fell too. It's so hard to see.
I don't know. I don't want to be up here. Is there no safety railings or anything? I want to speak to you in here.
I did it.
This is another OSHA violation right here. There are no guardrails. It ran straight off nearly.
Hopefully we don't need the key card here. Because that would be awkward. Was there a point to coming up here? I don't even know if there's anything up here. Dude, I feel like we need to go to Hangar 1 and maybe do the same thing. Maybe? I mean, we turned on a power thing here.
Oh.
I don't know if that's connected to the front gate, but it's some sort of power. Well, I'm gonna go fall. I need the key card though. Whee! My legs. Don't slip, or else you're gonna break your legs, and it's gonna hurt really badly, and you'll never be able to walk again or drive. It'll impact the rest of your life. Yeah, it did that for me too. I kept having to spin around in my chair. Whee!
But I did it. Maximum immersion.
I broke my legs. There's like antennas with lights above these hangers. And this one's green now, right? So I think we need the other one. I think we need the other one green too. And I think it's just those two. So we should be okay. Unless there's those two there. Which I very much hope not. We're getting a workout before McDonald's. So I'm a little bit worried.
This avatar on spooky maps. I should just put a torch in there, really.
I'm a little worried that like we just missed one of these back at that blue building hangar or something.
Maybe.
And maybe we're supposed to go there. But we could do this just in case. Oh. Well, the plane's here. Maybe we take one of these. And we book it. Alright, you can pilot, right? Surely. Glue, turn on the gen. Oh, is that gas? Oh, we need gas for this one. Why is there a red light here? Oh, there's another gas can here. Oh, here we go. It goes here. Do we need the other gas too? Do we need another gas can?
There's a whole like, dang drum here, like. There's one upstairs.
Probably, yeah. We need more.
We're gonna have a hard time seeing it.
More gas.
Here we go again.
Who would put gas up here?
What's that?
Who would put gas up here?
They're being funny.
Not gonna lie, I saw something drop, I think. Also, I'm not sure what this red light is. Oh, there's gas. It was like on one of these inner areas too. That's messed up. It was probably Joe. I don't know who did it. There was somebody they named who messed with the generator. Time to break my legs again. Ouch. Oh, you found another one. Nice. This thing's hungry for gas. What the heck? Wait, you filled it up already, right? The other one? Okay. There's still more? There might be more.
You kidding me?
Glue found another, or either Glue or Comic found another one too. So there's four, yeah.
Wait, so we've gone through four and it's still not enough?
I think so. I don't even know where to look. Here's one. There's one here. I don't know. Don't know how many others are there. Heck, still needs more.
Oh my god, this thing is hungry.
Wait, I'm gonna leave the card here actually. It's probably easier. I'm leaving the card here. There's no way there's still more up there, right? It needs so much gas. I'm gonna explore across because I see like a something that might be a button, so I'm gonna explore that real quick because I can't find gas here. Well, I guess since I'm by myself, I will speak really quickly. I'm liking this map so far, actually. It's pretty fun. Made in a pretty short amount of time for Spookality 2022. And quite impressive, I think. So, I'm liking it so far. This part is a little bit long and drawn out, just because of the distance that we have with all these big buildings, which I understand for scale. I think it makes sense, because you want these to have like a big feeling, since this is Area 51. Big buildings, big, you know, whatever. But what is this? Oh, it's nothing. But it can be frustrating gameplay-wise when it's not exactly clear where to go. It seems like, you know, obviously these two, maybe four, hopefully not four, hangars is where to go. But I'm not sure if there's, you know, more to this, or if we should be going to the blue area over there, or whatever. So, that's my thoughts so far, but I am enjoying it overall. I like the fact that it's like jump scares in a car that you're controlling that gets blocked at times. That's a pretty cool concept, I think. Yeah. Oh my god, was it really there that whole time? I can't believe this.
Is it right outside the door?
I can't believe this. I can't believe you've done this to me. We did it! Let's go!
Let's go!
I don't know what we accomplished with that, but we did it. Okay, so either we try to go to the blue area and see if there's a open hangar door there, or maybe that's all we need and we just go to the car. Or maybe we have to go to the other hangars and do the same thing there. Yeah, because there's two more lights over there. It's the hangars are just the ones with these lights on them. And there's two more down that way.
Oh, really?
I think so. Because they turn green once you have the power on.
Okay, yeah, yeah, that makes sense.
But it's so far. It looks like it's part of the background. Who has the speed avatar? Well, we're on the road again, comic. To get on the road again. Do 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 do. Even though we're not driving. Never been. Never see again. Road again. On the road again, on the road again, we're not on the highway. Do 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 road again. Do 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 again the road again. I do 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 again the road again. Do 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 ah do 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 the road again. Do 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 the road again. The road again. And I just can't get. Yay! We're almost off the road again. Oh no, autoplay. Alright, there should be a button somewhere. It's gonna be hard to see though. It might be on the other side. I think I see it on the other side, yeah. Let's go. Real quick, I'm gonna shut my window. Sorry about that, for the recording people. Just wanted to turn that off because it was making some noise. Alright, gas, no gas. Hopefully just a button. On the road again. Do 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 do. No gas, no gas, no gas. No! No, I can't believe this. All right. I left the key card in there. Is that a button? Oh, maybe there's buttons this time. What happened? Sorry about the clicking noise also for this. I'm just trying to scale. Boop. There we go. Oh, there's buttons this time. Awesome. I go left. Can I? I can click this one, right? Oh, you got that? Nice. Do I have to... What? Mine is turning off. Huh? Is this a puzzle?
Okay, the trouble is they're down there pressing buttons. I can't communicate with them.
Yeah, I think it's a pattern, right? Not B. Nope. Oh God.
To H, I assume it's in alphabetical order. One way to find out.
Okay.
A is right here. Okay.
Yeah, it's alphabetical. Okay.
It's correct. It's
oh, alphabetical order. Okay. So, B was middle, I think, on right side. All right, comic, don't click anything. I think this one's B, right? No, that's I, just kidding. Oh, you got B? Nice. Where did the light go? We're on C right now.
We're on C.
Yeah. Comma click B. No. So H.
So that's L.
L.
That's H.
Yeah.
That means it's an IJK somewhere.
I think that one was I, maybe.
Oh my god, there's a lot of buttons. Okay. We're gonna be here a while.
E. That one's E. Which one's this?
C.
Nice. Okay. C. Yeah, and then
okay.
D must be somewhere this side, right? F. This one? D. I click D. Oh, you got E, comic? Comic, was that E?
That was E.
Okay. I think F was this one. Okay, F. So we're on G.
G.
Oh, I keep almost falling off. Okay, so that's G. So we're on H. I'm gonna wait by I. So we're on J. Is this scary, being up here? That's J, so we're on K. Is it that one? Is that one K? Is this one not K?
That is L.
Oh. I didn't see other ones. But I'm probably blind. Is it on the other side of this? It's that one, isn't it?
Yeah. It looks like there is another button there.
Okay.
K and then L.
So. Yep. And that should be it.
Okay, well, I don't think there are any.
Should I click it? I click it. Nice. Crouch is actually keeping immersion, not breaking legs. There's glue. There's glue. Glue! Oh, hello. You broke your legs too? I see blue and red and yellow. It's a color puzzle, oh no. And green. Looks like it's just this area though, so that's good. We got green.
Enable hangar power reroute green.
Is there an order? Activated red. I'm just doing rainbow order. Where's the card? Here it is. Must be missing colors. Any more up there? Maybe not. Oh, there's wires connected. Is there anything up here? There might not be anything up here. Oh. Can someone get these?
Wait, what the?
You're supposed to attach these?
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Where are we supposed to? Oh.
That makes sense. Okay. Oh no, I missed. Yeah, yellow goes up there. We did it! We've conquered all four elements.
What now?
Ooh, the strings are... They're wiggling. One more tower? Really? Oh, it's the blue one. Oh, they're okay. So you get all the red ones, then you get the blue one. Yeah. This probably is what you need the card for. Beep. It would be pretty wild if an alien started attacking us right now on the way to the last one, right? On the road again. I just can't wait to get back on the road again. Down the road again. I just can't. Never been. Never see it again. The road again. Road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Friends, I just can't to get on the road again. Get on the road again. to get on the road again. I just can't get on the road again. Yay! Cheers and applause again. And whistles. That's what it looks like. Yeah. It rose from the ground. It's to take us under. Yeah.
How do we
probably click the button, I assume, right? I just can't wait to get on the road again. No?
Millions of years of technology. Tinfoil though, like...
Do we go up? There was nothing in the underground elevator. Okay.
We can't go into a generator. We're gonna look in the upstairs area, and the last thing to try is everybody going in the elevator, I guess.
I haven't seen anything, and I assume that Comic and Glue just checked most of it.
I guess we just all go in the elevator.
It might be the card, so I'll go in last. Glue! Get in there.
Time to go, Glue. Come into the tin foil.
There you go.
Oh, yeah.
What? My skirt. Is this somewhere over the rainbow?
Oh, there's music.
Comic. Oh. Whoa. NASA!
Wow, what the fuck?
Where are you guys? Am I somewhere I'm not supposed to be?
Elevator's moving very fast.
Oh, it's still moving. Oh. Is this where the aliens are? Hangar in Area 51 miles. Oh, this is it, I think.
Many thanks to this man at the Area 51 military complex. It's a very large task for one individual.
Thank you, model maker. Thank you, playtesters. Crunchy bread.
I have no idea who those people are.
Crunchy bread. That's toast.
Yeah. Or very, very old bread. Bread's crunchy, it's not toast. Probably time to throw it out.
Make it into croutons.
Still flashing.
Oh, my sight. Oh, I see legs now. Chapter 3. To be continued. What was this key card for then?
Into a white box?
What do you mean? What's the key card for?
Dumped us in a room.
But oh, it does say work in progress. The problem is it was updated 2022, so it's probably not going to get another.
Rest in peace. Yeah.
This was a really good one, though. What the? Why? Oh, they have other ones. Okay, curriculum.
Japanese hangers. That was a bit of a walk.
Yeah, that's probably my biggest complaint. But I like the fact that we had like a horror experience where we were in the car. That was pretty cool.
Yeah, I liked that.
Okay. Ugh. I favored curriculum too. Oh, this was a 2023. Okay, so this is like their next thing.
Oh, we're in the Wiggly Zone. WW Convoy Midnight.
you take a picture in this map and you're like, hey, you're in this room and you're like, hey, complete the map. Yay. This is the reward screen. Yay, we did it. Yay.
Yeah, we did it.
The only thing we have is this card. That's all we have.
Yeah, we just have the card. That's it.
In the lullaby.
You just gotta pick a wall, I don't know.
Over the rainbow.
Oh, I was lower down than I thought I was.
Day I wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind me.
Okay, get between me and water.
Trouble melts like a lemon drop, high above the chimney
Blue
top,
comic.
That's where you'll find me, oh somewhere.
This is the dumbest clear pick yet.
Over the rainbow.
Say,
birds fly.
Okay. I'll do. That's it. That's the dumbest clear pick we've taken.
Can't I?
Are they still running through?
No, I think they're in. Yeah.
Alright, join
the non-cavs. Look up where the clouds are far behind.
Okay,
me where trouble melts like lemon drop. I bought the gym. Okay, well, that map was Area 51 V1.0 by Auzlex. I'm going to start hopping to the other world for the meeting location. However, I just wanted to say that that was a very fun map. Really, really enjoyed it. I favorited another world that they were working on, so I'm looking forward to trying that at some point. Probably not tonight, but I think they did a really good job. I really wish they would continue it because I like that concept of the a map where you're kind of driving and you get the jump scares as you're driving. And it's not a scripted drive, right? It's you're actually, or you have at least one person who's actually driving the car. So that's really cool. I would definitely recommend you try to experience it yourself. There's some puzzles, there's driving, there's a little bit of spooky. It's kind of a nice balance, I think, not purely horror focused if you're not super into that. But aside from that, we'll likely not do another map. However, if we do, I will obviously start the recording for that. But until then, thank you for watching, and bye.